You know you gotta get through this. You know you have to do it for her. If it's not for us. You need to return home.
People have told me all my life that I'm destined to do great things just because I have a story. is truth, is tragedy. Although it's not my own to tell, I'm idolized in a way that makes me somewhat involved, and it makes me constantly wonder if it has completely altered the way others perceive me. People see me as a savior who will change people's lives for the better, who will live a life without fear and failure. But as you help more and more people, the more and more you feel isolated and alone, embodying this fear that one day everyone's gonna be gone and you'll have to find happiness not through others, but your own self. To the angel who saved you in the backseat, I'm not that person anymore. To the angel posted on your wall, I lost that strength. To the angel playing the piano in the cafeteria, I lost the power to make someone smile. To the angel hidden within your wallet, I will always be better back then. The person now is lazy. She runs away from inner conflict. She's capable of hurting someone else's feelings and her own. And she continues to find a place like home, like Lacewood. But finding a home now within the real world has never been more difficult.
Hey! Rita. Oh.
Hey, Dad. How's it going?
Good. How are you doing?
I'm good.
What's going on over there?
Just get busy. Busy grinding. It's been crazy, but almost done. Home stretch.
Home stretch. You're almost done.
I know. This is my last week of classes.
Oh, my gosh. Really?
Officially, yeah.
Wow.
Crazy, huh?
It's so crazy. I can't believe it's almost over. Wow. How you doing? Good?
I'm doing good, yeah. Really tired, but I'm good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You want to say hi to Mommy?
Sure.
Mommy, it's your baby girl.
Hi, Taryn.
Hi, Mom.
How's it going? All right.
All right.
Okay, bye.
Okay, bye. You. Love you.
Hey, go in the sun. It's warmer.
Okay.
Move over. The best. Taryn, who's the best?
Daddy. Who's prettiest?
Taryn.
Yeah.
Who's the prettiest?
Daddy.
Mommy. Look this way. No, don't stand there. Look at Daddy. Oh, blow a bubble at Daddy. Oh, there goes one. Wow.
Look.
Hey, it's Dora. Okay, you hold this one. Hold that one, and then Daddy will take this one. Go ahead. Taryn, Daddy loves you very much. You love Daddy too. That's nice. You're the best, sweetie.
This heart.
Oh, take me back to the start.
Nobody said.